Well, I started here when I was a young fella and had a bit of success, so a lot of fond memories. There's one thing that I always call this club home. I had three clubs, but this is where I started, and very fond memories and made some great friendships.
A premiership player with the club, you know, talk about those times.
Well, I was only a young fella back then, and coming down in the early 80s, and I was just starting to build a pretty good side. They won the club in 1980, but starting a pretty handy side in the early 80s, and we had a bit of success there, and you know, great memories and great friendships. Well, the legacy at the club has always been, you know, probably not the most talented of the sides, and it goes back to the early 80s, but the side that got on with it and got the job done, and you know, we won three or four comps, and as I said, probably wasn't the most talented side in the competition back in them days, but done the hard work, respected each other, and we come away and we won a few competitions. And you know, that's what I remember about the club. It's built on hard work. It's built on you know, when your back's to the wall, you know, we go and do it and get the job done.
And if, when you do reflect on your time here, Cement, is there one moment or memory that sticks out for you?
Well, 88 was pretty special for me. In winning the comp in 88, that was a really special game. You know, we'd been through together a bit, that side, and Gus was coaching. It all come together at the end, and that's what happens in these. You've got a bit of luck, and everything's got to go right in the night, on the day. And I scored a try in the corner in that grand final, and you know, ever since I was a kid playing out at Narromine in the backyard, I wanted to score a try in a grand final. So I was lucky enough to do that in that game, and that's what sticks out for me, mate.
The current coach, Trent Barrett, has, you know, had a big emphasis on, you know, the current playing group, you know, knowing the past and acknowledging the history. And, you know, from your point of view, Cement, how important is that?
Well, it's a big part of the club. It's a big part of any club. But, you know, Trent's, you know, he's not bringing it, you know, making his way to bring them blokes back and make a thing of it, but it's a big part of any club, and you know, you got to know where the roots are. And when I come in the 80s, the roots there were set before I come, you know, and you just want to leave that legacy. And these blokes that are playing today, you want them to leave their legacy, and that's what it's all about, mate. So hopefully this year they can start climbing that ladder a bit and getting a few more wins and getting into the semis, and you know, that's where the club should be, is making semis and winning comps.